Last year, the DeKalb County School District embraced the theme of Soaring to New Heights. This year, we will continue to soar to new heights by harnessing the power.
From Guyana, South America, but from what I was told of America, it was a land of opportunities. If I applied myself and studied hard, I would reap good things. Today, I stand here with the other graduates as a testimony that hard work and determination reap positive rewards.
After 2 years of being a dropout, I decided to go back to school. At my home school, I was told my projected graduation date would be 2022. So my counselor and I made the decision that I would attend Elizabeth Andrews, and to be honest, that has been one of the best decisions I have ever made. I am now officially the first of my siblings to graduate from high school.
And in order to be successful, you cannot be afraid to fail. I'm telling you all this because today we didn't fail. We succeeded. But I don't want this to be our only success. The world around us is far and wide, and I want each of us to be all we can.
Throughout our time at Dunwoody High School, we all faced adversities, be it a challenging class, everyday issues with family and friends, loss of a loved one, or in my case, health. My time outside of school mainly consisted of traveling to and from medical appointments. Junior year, I even had to reduce my course load to 2 classes before spending over a month in the hospital. This time was very challenging for me as the worst of my health issues emerged during the most important year of high school. However, in the words of fellow salutatorian Albert Einstein, in the middle of difficulty lies opportunity.
I've learned something important over the last 4 years. You don't need to be perfect. You just need to be you.
One piece of advice that I'd like to give my fellow class of 2019 graduates is to never allow other people to determine what you can accomplish. Over the years, I've met many people who have tried to downplay what I'm capable of accomplishing. As a result of this, I grew up believing I wasn't smart enough or capable enough of academic success. The self-doubt stayed with me until I reached high school. I wish I could tell the younger Xavier that self-confidence is a prerequisite for success. It will start as a little feeling that you can do what others have told you is impossible. Hold on to those feelings and you'll realize you're capable of more than what people give you credit for.
His total of scholarships by himself is about $1 million.